Do you want to know why, despite all the things you've learned about attracting a high-quality man, you haven't met him yet or you haven't attracted him yet? I'll share with you why. Go-getter women, in many ways, start to build their stamina, their willpower, from the energy of a man that failed them. Maybe feeling like the patriarchy failed them, or you witness a man in your life that failed you and your family. It can stem from a lack of trust in the masculine, in a man protecting you, caring for you, and supporting you. You might have grown up hearing things about men being pigs, liars, cheaters, etc. You subconsciously receive these messages and you block yourself from attracting that experience. You might have even experienced it in the past and you don't want to experience that again. What will actually help you is to remember that feminine energy is about openness, a sense of feeling safe. When you do energy clearing or emotional clearing around feeling safe, attracting a high quality man, and you really integrate that, you erase also the places where you believe that men cannot be trusted, and you work on clearing and embodying the energies of self-trust, because you are starting to trust yourself more and your energy is open to that type of man, you start to attract it. If this is something that's clicking for you, makes sense and resonates, I invite you to join my program, Attract the One, where I'll help you open up to your energy to a high quality man and your man. Click the link in my bio. You know how.